Which guy are we talking
to? I want you to tell me what's wrong.
Aurora,
I went to Rigoberto, spoke to him. Whatever your secret is, he's keeping it.
There's no secret.
You tell your cousin, but not your wife. A less secure woman might think there's someone else.
Babe, I'm not screwing around.
You're hiding something.
Please, let this go.
What is it? Act like a husband.
Please, just trust me.
Trust me?
Aurora!
I'm very scared, David.
Those guys I fought. One of them assaulted me.
But you're okay now.
They tied my hands. They made me get on my knees.
They made you suck? Both of them?
Just one of them.
You didn't? Oh. Hey, you're a cop. You're trained in...
I was alone. I was...
No, David. How could you let that happen?
Because I wanted to live. For you and Sophia.
I can't talk about this here. Thank God you caught the guy.
Yeah, people are relieved. The election should be smooth sailing.
Good.
I just came home to change.